Welcome to the Idemitsu Innovation Lab, where every day we're testing and demonstrating the latest and greatest motor oil products and then sharing our progress with the world. Today, I'd like to focus on the basics, so let's get started. First, we have to understand how an engine, your engine, works. It essentially uses a series of controlled explosions to push pistons, to rotate plates, gears, and shafts to drive your wheels. Engine oil, or motor oil, does many things to help this process. It lubricates the moving parts with a thin film, reducing friction, making it easier for them to move, and protecting them from grinding against one another. Think of a tin man and his oil can. Guys, a little help here. Oh, yeah, that's better. There are four main things you should be looking for in a good engine oil, and they're all related. Protection, cleanliness, performance, and fuel economy. We already talked about protection. Now, let's talk about cleanliness. An engine oil performs best when it's clean and new. How well an oil resists breaking down will help it perform longer at its best. Idemitsu makes synthetic oil. Why? Because it resists oxidation better than conventional oil. That means that it won't break down as easily, minimizing deposits and sludge. What does that mean to you? Better protection for your engine for a longer period of time, more performance, and better fuel economy. I told you they were all related. Now let's talk about viscosity. Viscosity is essentially the thickness of an oil, or technically, a liquid's resistance to movement. Objects move more freely in a low viscosity liquid, like water, and have a harder time in a higher viscosity liquid, such as maple syrup. Have you ever wondered what those numbers on a bottle of oil mean? That's an oil's viscosity measured at two temperatures. The first is its winter viscosity, which is measured at colder winter temperatures. This number includes a W after it. For example, a 5W grade oil is measured at negative 31 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 35 degrees Celsius. This would simulate starting up your vehicle during extremely cold conditions. The second number is the viscosity at 212 degrees Fahrenheit or 100 degrees Celsius. This simulates normal operating temperature for most engines. Lower viscosity oils allow the engine to move more freely, which results in more power and more miles per gallon. Higher viscosity oils provide more protection, especially at higher temperatures. This is a balancing act as automakers continue to seek ways to improve fuel economy. They're increasingly turning to lower viscosity oils. Idemitsu is on the cutting edge of low viscosity oils by offering a 0W20. And even an ultra-low viscosity 0W16 for hybrids. And because Idemitsu oils are formulated with additives that resist oxidation, deposits, and sludge, you don't have to worry about premature breakdown. Stay tuned for more videos about Idemitsu oils or visit our website at idemitsulubricants.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our page by clicking the button below.